Rams hopes for a Super Bowl crushed by the 49ers at 11.